Tell us where we are, Frankie.
We're in the Museum of Modern Art.
Yes, we're outside it, of course.
In Royal Exchange Square.
Yes, brilliant.
And the interjunction of Queen Street and England Street.
Which one
are you here, mate? We're preparing a bit of modern art.
Modern art?
Hi. Yes.
Is the dog involved as well?
Well, I'm afraid not. The dog is currently priceless.
If a dog doesn't mind being daubed on the canvas, he's involved. But it's all about consent, brother, as you know. If you not consent to control.
This is Frankie Robertson from the Artisan Toy.
Yeah.
In Mincur Street, in the Barras. So, this is a big 6 foot by 4 foot framed canvas. So Frankie is preparing his ballot. So, he's going to be doing a bit of neo-expression tomorrow.
I have preaching the peace. The police know me. I'm literally the married to the police. Community safe. I'm the most friendly person in Glasgow. Is everybody happy?
Prepare the pallet.
I just know. I've been knowing. Because once you know, you're in control.
Uh-huh.
And it's not about control. That's what the system's about. Respect, bro, respect. That's what the system's all about, control.
Uh-huh.
It's not about controlling them. It's about allowing nature to take its course.
Uh-huh.
To be natural is the great mystery of life. Uh-huh. It's not about programming your mind. Morning, bro, respect. It's not about programming your mind. Go to education and get it. It's debt slavery. That's what it's debt slavery, bro. Sumeria.
Carry on with the pallet. Right, I'm going to cut for the moment and let you prepare your pallet, Frankie. You can let me know when you're ready to start.
I don't even know there's enough space. I don't even know what day I'm at. Once I know, I'm gubbed. Once I get educated, I'm put in a box. Once I learn how we perform, how we do it, I'm controlled. I'm a structure. I'm a system. I'm a code. I'm just a reaction to the paradigm I exist in. It's not about knowing. It's not about what you need, what you want. It's not about that. It's just about being lost, being that place where you don't know where you are anymore.
Right.
There's no control, there's no box, there's just fluidity.
Well, carry on.